Final thoughts, Jim?
Bruges can always take more positives from a result like this. Yes, there is some tidying up to do, but some real promise too.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.